Konnichiwa, Mina, this is Sakura. You're watching PokéCast. Today's 10-minute first impressions video is going to be on an iOS game, and that is Busy Shapes. This is the free app of the week, and I don't know what this game's going to be like. So it's going to be fun to see if it's another worth having free app, or just one of those where you're just like, yeah. As always, 10 minutes to play the game. First time playing the game, a version thereof, and I can't skip anything. Let's get the timer started. Timer's been started. Okay. Please tell me this is not what it is. Yeah. Okay. Well, it's an easy game to play. It's one of those things, really. Okay, so if you go over the oil, it moves slow. Okay, so it has to be matching. Okay, so there is... some challenge to it. I was getting a little worried there, you know? Okay. Yay, I'm having so much fun! I would never expect to have so much fun. Crap. Okay. Now they're getting interesting. Yay! A sponge! Oh, well, again, that was a surprise. Oh, that's stupid. Okay, so I don't actually have to go for the thing. Okay. What the heck? Whoa! Now it's actually fighting back. What the heck? That's just more annoying than it is helpful. All right. This is so weird. Okay. There it is. Pardon me. Okay. Crap. There we go. Okay. Now it's just being a jerk. All right. Yay. Yay. Well, that was unexpected. Okay. Kind of makes it kind of stupid if you think about it. Okay. Well, that's done. What? Oh. Yay, I teleported it to the other side. Oh, crap. Okay. There we go. It changed color. Well, at least they're trying to say, different. But how? Okay. Let me touch the red and the blue to make purple. Yay. Okay. We will become yellow. Alrighty then. We has a problem. Oh, problem solved. Okay. So, yay, I totally passed. What? Well, that makes no sense. So now we can have the ability to change things. I'm so confused. Oh, pardon me. Okay. Now we have to choose which side to go up, and there we go. Yay, we got it to switch. I don't know, not know why I'm so happy about that. Okay. Make it yellow. Up arrow. Yay. crap. There we go. And there goes the timer. Thank goodness. Alright, let's be honest with this game. If this was on the PlayStation, I should say, if it was a PlayStation trophy game, or an Xbox achievement game, or a Steam achievement game, I would be playing the heck out of this just to get the platinum or 100% or whatever. But this is not a game that really holds my interest at all. However, you might have some younger kids that would probably find this a lot of fun. However, for me, I mean, it's strange. I actually found My Name is Mayo funner than this game. And all you do is sit there and tap the jar of mayonnaise. Dress up the jar of mayonnaise, tap it some more. I'm just being honest. This game does not hold my interest. The other one did, only because I was more curious about what I would unlock. This one, yeah, I mean, it's starting to get more and more creative about how to play the game. But I'm just being honest. It's not holding my... It's not a game I want to play. The only thing that makes me want to continue to play is to see how much more is the game going to change. I mean, it's getting very innovative. You know, they're coming up with all these amazing ideas of how to change the shapes. That I actually do like. However, I don't know. It's just not holding my attention to where I would play this one very much at all after this. It's a free game, and like I said, if you have kids, yeah, you'd probably have a ball with them, because it'd be like, okay, my turn. I got this done in 3 minutes. How about you? You know, you'd be able to find some fun things to do with younger kids. But it's just, I don't know, it's just something about it just does not want me to make me play it. However, yeah, I mean, if it was on the other systems and had those as things, I would totally do it. That's just my opinion. I'd play it more just to achieve those, of the format that I'm going for those. Other than that, I like the concept. It's a great idea. It's getting very cool. Just, it's not a game that I would actually sit down and continue to play. That's just what it is. But I like what they did, and I think it's a great idea. You know, very great way to take something that we all grew up playing at least one time in our life and coming up with something new. And that's it. I know some people are like, wait, but you paid pegs. And that game's not very intriguing. It's like I said, there's just this type of thing right here. This game is not keeping my attention. Pegs kept my attention because I actually enjoyed playing the heck out of the game. This I've never really enjoyed. Unless it's like opening up a puzzle in a game. Then yeah, it's like, grrr. But being a free game, alright. Will it stay downloaded on my iPad? No. I'm just being honest. Awesome idea, just not for me. Though if you are into these type of games, you probably have a ball with this, because the thing is that's driving it is, what else are they going to do? What new shapes will they bring in? What new ways to change the color, change the shape? That's actually the only thing that would keep me wanting to play this game, but that would be it for me. It's probably going to get deleted off my iPad as soon as I'm done recording, because it's just not keeping me interested. sadly to say. But other than that, like I said, I'm actually very impressed with the game. I can be impressed with the game, doesn't mean I have to like it. It's one of those weird things, you know. But I did enjoy, like I said, I know, right now I'm just rambling, trying to say why I enjoy this game, trying to come up with reasons why, and trying, you know, so I'm just going to stop now because it's not helping anymore. But yeah, here's the free game of the week. Cool idea, just not for me. Hope you guys have enjoyed. This is T-Secure saying ciao and sayonara.